Oh! Thank you. Volkova or Triton. anyway. There's a good show. Make it up.
We have their location. They could travel to the southeast.
Thank you. broke a sub from Belco. Good job. The prisoners will soon be secure. You are clear to dock.
Thank you. mission in Crocker's space. Descend or die.
Thank you. loading complete. Sending to base for now.
You were warned. We will not let you close to this base.
We have the recording. It's a chemical plant. Get out of there, quick.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Walker is close to destruction.
There now follows an important message from the Imperial Consul. The Emperor's Doomsday Project, codenamed Project 13, was thwarted today as a customized Proker attack walker was delivered into Bohein hands. Modifications to the walker include a revolutionary explosive device capable of destroying entire cities at a time. A traitorous splinter group of Proker objectors sabotaged the walker and aided in its capture by Bohein forces. Rumors of overwhelming support from ordinary Proker citizens have been greatly exaggerated. With this new technology in Bohein hands, the war may have reached stalemate. We are now in a mutually assured destruction scenario. In response to this betrayal, it is my duty to announce that the Emperor has imposed a state of martial law. The lights went out here in Velkova an hour ago. The Imperial Guard are patrolling the streets for your protection. Long live the Emperor.
Lola Sparks, and you're watching BTV News. Genocide on an unprecedented scale has been nearly averted today as a customized Proker attack walker, culmination of the Project 13 Annihilation Plan, was disabled and delivered into Bohein hands. This declassified simulation released an hour ago shows the walker destroying a Bohein city. Bohein forces acted on intelligence gained from a splinter Proker group. These conscientious objectors have sabotaged their own government's plans and seem to have the overwhelming support of ordinary Proker citizens. An uprising in the making? One thing's for sure, with this new technology in our hands, the war may have reached a stalemate. We're now in a mutually assured destruction scenario. In response, the Proker Emperor has imposed a state of martial law. The lights went out in Velkova an hour ago. For the first time, it seems the only thing dividing Bohein and Proker is the Imperial Guard.
Thank you.
This is the SWAT force. We have located the crew. We have cleared the ship. Mission successful. Head for home.
Rescue teams are on their way. The plane is out of control! Destroy it before it crashes into the city!
Oh,
follow. You wouldn't be out of range. The signal's too weak for us to follow. You wouldn't be out of range.
Accomplished.
What? Thank you. Thank you. diplomats have arrived safely. Mission complete.
This is Dave Kramer and this is PNN. Peace talks ended in success today and Prague-Bohain relations have never been better. The exact details of the treaty will be released at a press conference this evening, but one thing's for sure, that could well be a historic handshake. The talks nearly didn't happen after a surprise ambush on the delegates by pirate factions. Undercover guards managed to thwart the attack in a stunning act of bravery. Don't miss tonight's special where we'll have a reconstruction of the rescue. In the meantime, we can only speculate as to how territorial fishing rights have been divided, a notorious sticking point in previous talks.
This is Lola Sparks, and you're watching BTV News. Peace talks ended in success today, and Prokha-Bohain relations have never been better. The exact details of the treaty will be released at a press conference this evening. But one thing's for sure, that could well be a historic handshake. The talks nearly didn't happen after a surprise ambush on the delegates by pirate factions. Undercover guards managed to thwart the attack in a stunning act of bravery. Don't miss tonight's special where we'll have a reconstruction of the rescue. In the meantime, we can only speculate as to how territorial fishing rights have been divided, a notorious sticking point in previous talks. In the new alliance, BTV will still have the news first.
Thank you. Thank you. Complete.
We're moving to The shield is down again.